He was alone and to his distant. He was deep into his well. I could guess what he was laughing at, but I couldn't really tell. Now the story is told it out of joint, but I'm thinking that he fell. Together we went traveling. His destination, India, and I had none at all. I can still remember laughing with our backs against the wall. So filthy, we never thought that one of us might fall. I'm holding on my only candle, but it's so little light to find my way. Which is shorter every hour as it reaches for the day, and I feel just like a candle in a way. I guess I'll get there, though I wouldn't say for sure. Still it seems he stopped singing.